Oh, the halftime result. Go, Shivel! Hit us with the results! Okay. Oh, thank you, Fly! Thank you, Fly, for cheering for Shivel, because she's in the halftime lead. I did see, like, the conch shell votes, like, the pre Splatfest contest, and Fly was winning. Fly's in second! Oh my goodness. They are all within less than 1%. What the heck? I feel bad, but I don't want to. Team Shivo is ready to win. That's so, like, passive aggressive. I don't know. Not so fast. Team Fly, get ready to make a big push. Don't give up, Team Big Man. It's not over yet. Is that motivating? Although giving each other confidence. I'm surprised Fly still has confidence at this point, given that she has unfortunately lost so many. Blah, blah, blah. I am here for the tricolor. Random. This is what I was looking for. I was looking forward to the tricolor. Now, I'll be honest, I do not care who wins. Like, I am, the only reason I even, if I didn't have to choose a team to play, I wouldn't. But since I have to play on any team, I have to choose one team. Because, like, seriously, you know what? I'm probably gonna vote for Shivel, because if Fly and Big Man win, that is still considered a win in my book, because it's not Shivel. And if Shivel wins, then I technically won, but I cheated because I voted after halftime when Shivel was already gonna win. But then if, like, Shivel stands still, like, moaning, like, and everyone's like, wow, this is ridiculous, this is rude, then I'm like, then I will just go all out saying, hey guys, we have more important things in September going on. That's it for now. Alright. Real question. Where's the teams? Actually, hold on. What shirt looks... Oh... Fly's, like, the team I want to win the most. Big Man? I'm fine if Big Man wins, but Shivo's t-shirt is my favorite. You know what? You know what? The last time we had, like, the red, the blue, yellow, red colors, Shivo won, and I was on Team Shivo. And also the last time, like, Fly was winning the pre-game popularity, then... then she was second and Shivel was first. So I'm gonna vote Shivel. Now, does that mean Shivel's gonna win? No, we don't know that yet. I mean, this is random tricolor. Anything could happen. I literally do not care. And looks like we're starting things off with... what stage is this? Wait, is this Sojin Shipyard? Looks similar. Wait, I'm the defending team! Okay, I was so, like, so focused on the fact that, like, that apparently we start things off with, this. Oh, wait, what's, Moena! Moena! Wait, hold on. Wait, technically, since Moena's full name is Moena Ida, that means technically it's a real name, but we're not classifying it as one because Moena is too cool to be called a real name. We don't call him Moena Ida, we call him Moena. But if, like, someone with the... Remember, I have to be the one who successfully defends it, not my other teammates in order to save Weak Little. And the other team has to get one in order for me to save Weak Little. So it's not going to be as easy to complete the whole Greek alphabet as it was for like normal TOEFL. Why? Oh no. Wow, this is not good. I'm pretty sure this is Sojin Shipyard. Dang it! Now they're gonna get it. Yes! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you so much, teammates. I love you. Okay. That was way too close. We need to start to really get like good defensive. Well, here's the issue. They are not trying to throw it, which means the other team could still get it, and they're gonna get it. Oh, not. I'm pretty sure who was the one who defended it? No, that was Marina's my teammate. Oh, hey, Marina. Okay, so I know, I automatically won the Splatfest because I'm on Team Marina, and Marina won the Splatfest. If I win a game, then I also have to say Greek letter. I forgot to mention that. Well, that's not good. I have to say the letter Alpha, and looks like we could easily blow a lead right here. Blowing a lead, much like the Kansas City Chiefs. Never mind, that was a joke. I am not. Ah! You know what? Forget it. Just splatter everything! We're gonna lose! We blew a lead at the last second! Well, at least we don't have to say another Greek letter. Wow! From first to last, in just like that. That is what you call rapid choking. Well, still doesn't matter because Marina won the Splatfest, and I was on Team Marina, therefore I won the Splatfest. Only joking. Only joking. Although, I was on Marina's teams out of two of the three Splatfests I did. Like it even matters. Any crazy names here? No crazy names. Oh, wait, where am I? What the? Okay, this is okay. Oh no. Oh, this is weird. Okay, so one team of the defending team starts on one side. The other, I'm pretty sure this is like the tricolor from the last Splatfest. That's not good, because that Splatfest was one of those wig Splatfests. I know what I'm doing. I'm literally just gonna chill here. Until they knew what I was doing. They knew all along. Yes! I think I successfully... This is actually so dumb. I'm just chilling here. Like if I had a charger, this would be like the ultimate strategy. I'm gonna try to be a little more cautious. I think I know what I'm gonna be doing. Okay, this is boring as heck, so I'm gonna join up with my teammates up there. While also covering the other team's ground. You know what? I think this is what the script's saying. The script is... Yes! I successfully defended it for sure! That means I say the letter beta! And then I get sniped. Yup. That's just how it goes. And now we are losing, so that's cool. And we just lost the ultra signal, so that's the Leto Gamma. Well, this is just great. This is just great. This is excellent. And now we are in dead last, which, don't worry, we have a whole minute to come back, like if that's ever gonna happen. I think I know what's going on. I think it's the script. The script says lose meal matching games when actual games. I think that's what's going on. This wanted me to get my losses out of the system, and then when I join real matches, then. Get him off. I want to get another weak Leto in. Okay, well, we can't do that, so why don't we just. Can we at least make sure that we don't get dead last? Well, that was bad. That was terrible timing. So we got dead last again. The thing, but we didn't choke. We just did outright terrible. We did even worse than last time. And last time we choked. So, yeah. Don't worry. This next game. So far. Two losses. Both on the defending team. Both Mio matches. Oh, which also means two games are gonna. Oh, the one game I'm gonna win is because I'm on the attacking team. This is just how things are gonna go, okay? This is just how things are gonna go. Video there, and then this, and I'm doing this one. This one's Greek Letos, though. Okay! Well, good news. Well, we do have some good news. It's not a Mew match! The bad news. I'm once again on the defending team. Seems like this is a new map, though. I just really want to know if, like, the Legend of Zelda thingy. Wait, is this Sojin? I don't think we've gone Sojin Shipyard yet. That was excellent. And now what we gotta do is we gotta. Mostly stay. That was terrible. I cannot even stress how terrible that was. Holy! I have to say the Leto Delta. Okay, that was actually sick, but that was. Luckily, out of all the teams to get it, to own the Ultra Signal, it was Fly! Which is great news, because Fly is like, I don't really care who wins the Splatfest, but if anyone is gonna. Yes! Okay! Well, I actually kind of feel bad. I was about to give Fly the victory, but. Instead, I have to say the Leto Epsilon. It hasn't even been. It's just been like a minute and a half and we've already lost both ultra signals. I have to say the Leto Ada. Well, at least we already know there's a loss. But guess what? We're gonna try anyways. Because if we give up, then that's never good. Whoa! I don't think I was the one that KO'd him, but that was still sick. Okay, there was the Swinklo Doom. The nice thing is, like, I know it sounds kind of weird, but them both having one Swinklo of Doom each is good because, like, if we win, that actually be so hilarious. Like, I know it's like next, I know the chances are like close to zero. They're not impossible. And what in the world is this lag? I can only see what I'm doing. It's okay. I don't care. I actually do not want to win because that means Fly doesn't win. Wait, what the heck? Okay. What in the? Okay. I have no idea who won. All of a sudden, my team was in the lead. What? Okay, I told you. This is scripted. The one game where I win is also the one game that's not a Mio match. That's just what the script says. Okay, I'm gonna not... And now I have to... Since I won, I have to say the letter Theta. And now I'm a Shivel Fiend. Hooray! And we gonna keep going with this. Oh no. Big Man, can I give your team a hug? I saw one of your teammates disconnected. Aha, we're gonna win again. Just kidding. I'm joking, guys. I'm joking. It was a joke because I'm on... Okay, you know what? I am not going to stop playing until I end up on the attacking team. I'm finished full game with the attacking team. Whether I win or lose, I just want to have a shot. Because I've just... All I have been is I've just been defending. I've just been covering ink and trying to prevent people from getting the ultra signal. You know what this is? You know what this reminds me of? This reminds me of the first couple Splatfest. Remember when, like, the winning team was, like, always... Aha, this is where... You need to stay down here, then. I see what's going on. You know, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna actually... Did my ink cyclones miss? Well, congratulations, big man. Now I have to say the letters Iota and Kappa. Oh, dang it, I missed Zeta. Well, then I have to say Zeta and Iota, I guess. I'm like literally laughing on how terrible this is for my team. But the last time they got both ultra signals, I'm just going to, you know what, I'm gonna, wait, hold on, where am I? Why am I in Shivo's, no, not Shivo's, why am I in Fry's area? Fry's losing, we need to go deal with, we need to cover up in Big Man territory. Kind of hard to do because, like, there's just so much ink. Congratulations! The game knew I was gonna lose, so it just kicked me out anyways. Oh, I'm on the attacking team. Wait, the defending team gets a 1.5 bonus? That's interesting. Oh, look, I'm on Team Fly. Wait. Oh, my goodness. I just realized this. Blue team, yellow team. Why, Ukrainian colors? This is... Hashtag stand for Ukraine. Just got KO'd, which is not good. Now I have to refill my special. Once I refill my special, then I will go in for the... I'm gonna refill my special, but I'm doing it safely. Remember, I'm not ending the episode until either A, I level up, it! It's official! Now I get to say Kappa! Then I also had it for a split second, again, I think. So then I say Lambda, and just in case I said it the other time, I'll say the little mu. Alright, we all know who won. But hey. Big Man was losing after the halftime report, so this is still good. Not gonna lie, I kinda miss like the sad music of like Splatoon 1 and 2. Like that was good. Not Splatoon. Splatoon 1 was like evil, but. Now, do I level up? Yes! Okay! Ending. Okay, we end in the episode right there.